Well, look at the trouble we're into now. We couldn't say no to this sweet little deal. Alex's friend has been keeping an eye out for us. And he told Alex about this deal out in Howell. We picked up this sweet little, I guess it's a 96 twin sister to this RV Max XT over here, which was given to us free. We didn't put a dime in it yet, just a little bit of cleaning and effort and got it, cleaned the carb and got her running. And repaired the seat and a whole bunch of other things. We just gotta do some ski work on it and glides. But we picked up this little sweet deal for $300. We couldn't say no. She runs. And it's pretty damn clean. Even the odometer works on it. Whereas on this one, the odometer doesn't work. It doesn't have the cable. And it looks like this is the original fairing. This one looks replaced. It looks a little too low. It should be a little higher. But either way, twin sisters. Well, trouble. That's all I can say. But we're in it for less than, for both of them, probably less than $300 or $400. That one was free and this one's $300. We had to buy a few parts for that other one. But either way, under $500 for both. We're going to have some fun if we tool around or bang in the ditches, they call it. Anyway, thanks for coming out.